I'm a man. I don't cry. I feel no pain. I feel no emotion. I'm never insecure. I fight. I don't know gratitude. Am I man enough for you? Or if I say that I beat my wife, I objectify, I suppress, aur aaj main karke aaya, am I man enough for you? If I say that I'm fine even though I'm bleeding from the inside, am I man enough for you? Or if I say, be a man, am I man enough for you? But what if I say that all of the above is not true? What if I say that I feel pain, that I get scared, that I love pink, that I might love another man, that I want to hold a soft toy, that I want to sing a lullaby, am I still man enough for you? Or if I say that I shit my pants every time someone says, we need to talk, am I still man enough for you? Fun fact, my sister and I were brought up in the same way our parents taught us to love, to appreciate, to care, to empathize, but I don't know why my society tends to differ. Why does it want me to be something that's distant from rationality, something that poisons my brain? So coming back to the question, am I still man enough for you? You know what? Fuck you. So dear men, it's okay. It's okay to be broken. It's okay to be hurt. It's okay to cry. Can we be strong enough to be vulnerable? Can we be bold enough to be broken? Can we be tough enough to be sensitive? Can we hold hands when we are scared? Can we lean on shoulders when we cry? Can we tell when we feel insecure? Can we ask for hugs when we want to hide? Can we just stop pretending that we don't need help? We don't have to be the way they want us to be. So you know what? I'm done being man enough for you. I just want to be a human again. Thank you.